Room for a third in there?
What's that?
Room for a third?
We're digging it from this side. How are you doing?
All right, I'm going to head up and take some pictures.
All right,
enjoy. All right, take care, guys. Looks good. George and Paul are down that crawl and then to the left, and they're enlarging a passage.
Yeah, we were in here earlier,
Yeah, I know.
And we went down that way. We went both ways.
Oh, we did?
Yep.
I probably went that way.
I don't know how you're. We got different kind of shoes on.
This way,
these boots are slippy.
These boots are warm, but it's like warm, but it's like ice skating for me.
No, I was skating the whole way down this passage.
I was wearing rain boots, and they were great.
Well, she's good. We're over the hill.
When you're 13, you're great.
Yeah, that's right.
You know that.
Can't stop them.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, man. How are you?
Good, good, good.
Going out of heel?
No.
No?
Oh.
Are there any good shots?
Working on it. I'm going to start in here.
Yeah?
I got a couple of passage shots, but there's some pretties here, and there's a couple of extra room over in there. Yep.
You looking for anything from here? Well, we're heading to the foreguards.
All right. Cool. That way, from here. Okay.
Either side, yeah.
Okay.
It's just at the far end of this. It kind of dead ends.
All right. Maybe I'll follow you out there.
My load's staying here, frankly, coming back this way, so.
Mm-hmm. We'll see how energetic I feel when I see this. Keith coming down?
I'm not sure, I think so.
Because of light, I'm going to...
They're standing guard in the middle of this passage.
And that's the end right there. You can't, I mean, that's the very end. So, you know, there's really no reason to.
That's cool.
It's
Have you noticed any sun swallows growing in here since
Thank you.